Hey, what's up? John Sonmez from SimpleProgrammer.com. So I got this question basically about whether or not to go for a safe job or to pursue a risky opportunity. I thought this was a good one because this is a problem that a lot of software developers face in their career. You know, let's be honest, we all hate risk, right? We want the safe thing, but you know, sometimes that's not the best thing for our career. So I'll kind of read you a bit of the email here. He says, hi John, I would like to start saying that I find your videos and advice very useful. Big fan of what you do. Thank you. I have a question I believe you may be able to help me with. I am 19 and have managed to go straight from college into junior software engineer job. Well, that's cool. Okay. I started self-teaching programming to myself at age 15 and do quite a bit of programming in the spare time. I've been at my current job for about a year and they've just been bought by a large American company that has $24 billion net worth. Okay. My current job has a lot of future and current security. I feel safe in this job. Recently, I got a call from a different company through a recruitment company. This company has a job which ticks a lot of boxes for me. I have a love for martial arts and they do a lot of work in this sector. This company is a startup, which means that it would be going from a very secure, safe job to a startup company. The new place basically offers, he's got about £5,000 more. So, you know, like what's that? Like US, like seven thousand, maybe 8,000, or probably more than that. Anyway, it pays more money. So basically, you know, he wants to know what to do. So, you know, the thing is, you're 19, right? So you've self-taught yourself. You've sort of already, you know, overcome a lot of the obstacles. And here's an opportunity for you early in your career to be able to make it kind of a leap up the ladder. So I personally would take this. I mean, I would check out the company to make sure that it is legit, the offer is legit, the company has some staying power, right? That they're likely to stay around and they're likely to pay you. But if everything checks out, then, you know, in my mind, go for the more money for the job that you're gonna like better, right? That's more aligned with you rather than going with the safe thing. You know, it's very tempting in life to go with the safe thing, right? And so we have to make that choice. And you could end up at the safe company for 15 years, and sure, you'll be safe, but your career won't grow. And I know tons of developers who basically, you know, stayed with the same job for a long, long time, and they never really got anywhere with their career. They have the same title, you know. So now you can advance up the corporate ladder, it's true. But, you know, being as young as you are, being as this is something that you're passionate about, that they're gonna offer you more money, I think this is good. And you know, one thing I'll advise to most young software developers, you know, if you're getting into the field, is you wanna switch jobs a lot. And this seems like, you know, kind of counter advice to what most people advise. But the reason why I would advise this is because you want to get a broad spectrum of not only experience, but experiences. You want to see what it's like to work for different companies. You want to work with different technologies. You want to get well-rounded in those kind of areas. And that's also going to help you to climb up faster. Now, when you get a little bit more settled in your career, you might want to stay with the same company. You might want to, you know, choose more of a secure thing. But, you know, you're 19. I'm assuming you don't have a wife and kids, maybe you do, but I'm assuming not. So, you know, take the risk. And what's the worst that could happen? You're self-taught, you've already overcome so many obstacles. Hey, maybe you get laid off from this job and then you get a new job. So, but yeah, I would totally go for it. So anyway, if you've got a question for me, you can email me at john@simpleprogrammer.com. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Talk to you next time. Take care.